Hello, this is Cristi here. I have a quick tip for you for Camtasia 2022, and possibly this is happening on the previous versions when you upgrade. When you upgrade Camtasia 2022 from a previous version, Camtasia is trying to migrate all of your libraries and all of your assets and everything so that when you open up the new version, you find everything else already in place, ready for you to go. That generally works most of the time, but what I found with the migration from 2021 to 2022, I found that there were some problems with my library. I don't know why, but some of the assets, particularly images that I used in my library assets, were nowhere to be found. But they were because on the same machine, I haven't made any changes. Camtasia 2021 can still find those, but 2022 does not. I don't know why, but let me show you what happens. If I go to my library and I try to use one of these assets that has an image on it or some kind of media file, it may show you, and it doesn't do it for all of them, but it may show you an error that says the image is missing or some icon is missing. For example, I have here a library for my friend Chris Menard, and I do his videos every day, every week. So we have some assets here that we are using always. For example, there's an Excel asset with the logo and the background. So in my library for Chris Menard, I have a folder, and every application has its own folder depending on the tutorial we're making. So maybe I have one of these assets that was migrated from the previous version, and it is called intro screen for short version something. And we have a logo in there for the Excel icon. So if I bring that to my timeline, click and drag to include it in my project, I may get an error message that says a file in this asset has been moved, deleted, or changed since being added to the library. That is not correct. The file is still there. It just something happened maybe with the migration, and it says we recommend you delete the old one in the library and then re-add it. Well, easy to say. Click OK, and if I go inside of this group right here, I'm digging deep, and you know, for now this works, but if I open this other group that I have here, you can see that one of these assets on the timeline actually has these question marks, and it means, you know, it can't locate media on disk, and it's telling me the file name, Excel icon, and you can see it on the canvas right here where it's supposed to be. It's not there. It still knows the size of it. So what you can do is right click on that icon, on that asset in the timeline, and select Update Media. The same thing you can do if you go to Media Library, you can see the asset here, it says it's missing. File type Excel icon, and so on. And by the way, I added a lower third before that uses the same image, and you see that one is already there. So how can I fix this problem? Well, I can right click on it, select Update Media, and then you go to your hard drive and find that image. And you don't really have to find the same one with the same file name. You can choose a similar one, you know, granted that it's the same size. So I'm going to click Update Media. I'm going to navigate to my hard drive where that file is located, select the icon, and click Open. So there you go. It has shown up in the project, and I can see it in the timeline right there. All of the animations or things that I applied to it are still kept. So all I have to do now is basically just right-click on this asset again and add to library. And I can, of course, maybe give it the same name, but I can't use the same name because I already have the old one in there. So what I do is I just say 2022. So that is 2022 for the version of Camtasia that I have it for. Use canvas size and click OK. So now this is in my library here, and I can drag it to the appropriate folder if I want to. And there you go. I can go to the old one and right click and delete that one. There you go. So now I have replaced my corrupted or broken asset in my library with a working version that doesn't have any missing images. I don't know why this happens, but this is one problem I experienced when migrating to Camtasia 2022. And I've also experienced situations where dragging those assets causes Camtasia to crash. I reported that to support. Hopefully they'll fix it soon. So thank you for watching. If you find these tips useful, feel free to subscribe. I have many more videos for Camtasia coming up and other software. So see you on the next one.